Hey everyone, 6'8" guy here to do a video response for Mike. His channel name is, looks like Mick, M-I-C-K, 6701. He's doing a subscriber giveaway, and I'm a new subscriber of his, and I've been going through some of his channels and enjoying them. And I guess what caught my attention, of course, when you watch other subscribers that you subscribe to do video responses and see what type of gun or knife community they're involved with, get your interest in joining their channel. So anyways, first of all, I just want to say that some of these prizes are pretty cool. He has like three groups of prizes. Here's one of them, and two of them I have, and I can't say I have this particular Kershaw, but I have a couple Kershaw that I've enjoyed, which is going to be one of my favorite weapons or that you have asked us to show you. And I do also have some of these. I do have two of these, same of these Rocky flashlights. I think they're pretty cool. If you watch some of my videos, I got them a great deal for $6 at Sand Club for the two pack, and I picked up the last two that were there. So I can't beat what they can do. They have like three settings, you know, low, which is really high, and then high, which is really higher, and then of course strobe for both these particular flashlights. But I'm not going to give a review on these. I already did that before. I'm here to show you my favorite weapons. And as I've shown in some of my previous videos of my dad's knives on the middle and far left and the right side are my current knives. And as I mentioned, the Kershaw, this particular Kershaw, the Storm 2. I like it just because of its size. The price, I got a good deal on it from Cabela. I think they have I think you get $24, $25. I've seen them as high as $30. But currently, as of yesterday, I haven't checked the day, it was $19.99. So and it was made in the USA too, not China. So if you're interested in something like this, you better get out there and order, because I'm going to before they get sold out. I'm going to order another one. Or, if I win your Kershaw, that'd be nice to add to my collection, because here's the other Kershaw I have. I think I have another one on order, I think from Amazon, I believe. I can't remember. I've been ordering a variety of different style of knives. But anyway, this is one of my favorite knives at the moment. This is the one I've carried the most of my new ones that I've purchased. Besides this Gerber, this is a Gator 2, which I really like because of the sheath, how firm it is. The size of the blade. I ordered another knife. It's just similar to this. It doesn't have the hole, but it was like $8 cheaper. But I got this at Walmart. This is another knife I really enjoy. I like the grip. I just like the size, because as I mentioned, people have probably heard a thousand times, good size guy that needs a good size knife. Now, I do have some smaller knives that would be nice to do if I'm whittling or, you know, just doing some easy, you know, chores in a sense of cutting up branches or something. But if for protection, or even just something to cut real quickly, I enjoy these two knives at the most. I haven't tried out this M-Tech that I just got Saturday, and a few other purchases my son had enjoyed doing for camping. And, you know, smaller ones would be nice for camping. Another weapon, of course, is my recent purchase of my XDM 9mm 3.8-inch. I was having a blast while on vacation shooting this. Went through a lot of rounds and had some great weather in Northeast Ohio, so can't complain. Hopefully, you realize December's going to be here, and then January and February, the winter months, so I'm just grateful that November has turned out to be a pretty good month for being outside and enjoying Mother Nature, shooting our favorite weapons. And I believe I also want to show another favorite weapons, any of my dad's. As I started off on YouTube and starting some of the videos, I was going through my dad's rifles and shotguns. And those, to me, his guns and shotguns and his knives, are priceless to me, and I'm glad I have them. I'm glad I've shown interest lately to learn more about them and kind of, you know, continue his footsteps. Hopefully my kids, my son, who's a little older, will do similar also down the road. But He's involved with scouts. He likes some of the knives. He thinks I'm getting kind of not carried away. Every time I show him a new knife, he's like, really? But, you know, he's a teenager, and sometimes all I care about right now are video games. And he'll be 15 and a half, so he's more interested in getting his driver's permit in Ohio. You can get him when you're 15 and a half. So things like that, and of course, girls and dating. So also, a quick shout-out, the person who is similar to me in a sense of subscribers. He has a little few more. He's in the mid-50s. I don't know if he's ex-military. I know he was in the military. I know he traveled a lot, but he was from the same state where I currently live at now. He has moved recently for job purposes, but we've been talking a lot, especially when we've been creating videos and for different like contests like these and just comments about anything, especially some videos I've been uploading a lot when I was off this past week. I had more time to make more videos. So that was Foo Master Chu 12, 1, 2. I'm not sure exactly how he goes because mostly he introduces himself as Foo Master Chu. Check him out because, like I said, I think most people who were or are in the military are very knowledgeable with guns, weapons, any kind of self-defense, you know, knives, tactical gear. And I think so far his videos are very knowledgeable. So please check them out. And I appreciate your contest, Mike. Appreciate your channel. And good luck to everyone who participates in your subscriber giveaway. And take care, everyone. Thanks.